checking in on an old serial number.
Confirmation DNA?
They have hair.
Oh, an old one. Pre-blackout. That's gonna be tough. Not much from then. And what's there is thick, milky.
You can customize them as much as you'd like. As human as you want them to be. But your operation is strictly a drill site, isn't it? I wouldn't waste your money on intelligence. Attachment or appeal. Unless you'd like to add some pleasure models to your order. Would it be possible to reschedule this call, please?
Everyone remembers where they were at the blackout. You?
That was a little before my time.
I was home with my folks. Then 10 days of darkness. Every machine stopped cold. When the lights came back, you were wiped clean. Photos, files, every bit of data, gone. Bank records too. Didn't mind that. It's funny it's only paper that lasted. I mean, we had everything on drives. Everything. My mom still cries over the lost baby pictures.
Well, it's a shame, you. Must have been adorable.
Pretty fractured. Not much on it. One of the last gens pre-prohibition. Standard issue made by Tyrell.
And?
Unremarkable.
There must be something else we can find, right? Another prodigal serial number returned. A 30-year-old open case finally closed. Thank you, officer. I'm here for Mr. Wallace. I'm Love.
He named you. Must be special.
I'm here for Mr. Wallace. Follow me. The ancient models give the entire endeavor a bad name. What a gift, don't you think? From Mr. Wallace to the world. The outer colonies would never have flourished had he not bought Tyrell, revivified the technology. To say the least of what we do. So the customer. Are you satisfied with our product?